Yeah, you can go ahead. Yeah.
This is really cool.
Is anyone in there? Anyone in here? Okay, is there anyone in here? Let's say hello. Do you want me to leave? Thank you. Catch something on the camera earlier. Right? That was me. Sorry. Anyone in the cell?
light of the video camera, it's not as pitch black as it normally would be.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, that's all right, it's not your fault, you're filming.
Okay. Better?
Yep.
My name's here. Light torch. Huh. That's an old juice brand. How Ghost Adventures does this. Yeah, I'm upstairs. Anyone in this room? Can you make a noise? Okay. Not figure. Okay. Anyone in here? Sound me hitting metal plate. That's all right.
You got anything yet?
Okay. Anyone in here? That's offensive.
Hey, Tim.
Yeah?
Really cold.
Alright. Cool. Turn off your torch so we're just in a bit of a... Okay, is there anyone in here? Make a noise? She wants to stay? Tap twice. You want us to leave? Slam something. Come on, anyone in here? Got two voice recorders, you can yell.
Where's
Alan?
Where's that lady?
Yeah, Pete.
Yo, anyone in here? Say something if you want me to leave. Say something if you want me to stay. Are you even in here? Okay.
Nothing?
No.
These locks, aren't they? They're good.
Yeah.
They're
quite cool.
Just pop in here. Okay. Anyone in here? Okay. Light anomaly. Light anomaly, 8 minutes, 20 seconds. That is sweet. Is anyone in here? Dudes. Alright, I've got to go. Last chance to say something. One final message you want to give to the world? Okay.
That's
Hey. Anyone in here? That's a pretty cool TV. Does it work? Hey. Anyone in here? Anything you want to say to the world? Why do you want to kill yourself? Peace and quiet.
So he escaped out of there.
He escaped out of there somehow. With no idea. No idea. Maybe he's, because this actually clicks in. So that clicks in and then it won't open. And to open it, you have to actually press down underneath and push it open. So when this door's closed, it's flush with that. So he can't reach through.
He's very clever, man.
Or, yeah, a corrupt one. So thank you, guys. We will walk you out now, but it's been an absolute pleasure.